Hello everyone, Biggie here, going for another Fallout 4.
We've been making the rounds, doing the job. It's time you learn the big secret. Everyone thinks that Desdemona is the big boss. She calls the ops, gives the rah-rah speeches, but it's just an act. She does what I tell her to because the railroad, it's my show. It's been that way since I founded it.
You? You founded the railroad?
Sure. Me and Johnny D and Watts. Hell, that was over 70 years ago. After a while, you lose count. I tell everyone I get the occasional face change to stay anonymous. Truth is, it takes a lot of work to keep this mug handsome. We've come a long way since the beginning. We've done a lot of good, saved a lot of sins. But we're about more than that. We are the last and only line of defense between the Institute and the Commonwealth. Hell, maybe even the world.
How are we defending anyone?
We keep everyone in cells, so no one knows just how large our organization actually is, and just how many things we're doing day to day. People think our missions are all about synths, but there's more going on. We are building a better, brighter Commonwealth. The Railroad really is the best, noblest organization that's ever lived. I can't keep up with this bullshit.
Why the hell are you lying to me? Again?
Because it's what I do. And there's a point to this, a lesson, if you will. There's other organizations out there, and in time, I'm sure they're gonna spoon-feed you their own patented form of bullshit. Ignore the verbiage and look at what they're doing, what they're asking you to do, what sort of world they'd have you build, and how they're gonna pay for it.
So what's the railroad's deal?
We're not about saving the world. Too big a job for too few. But we're trying to make it a better one. One synth at a time. And care about the little guys. Maybe lend a hand on the side. Not as much as some would like, but hey, it's something. But the real question is, what do you think of us? And at the end of the day, you'll need to make a choice. Make it the right one.
Someone here. Pre-war money. It's Deacon. Nobody up here. Damn, you like every red up fucking ever. Shit.
Another day and night, every day, etc.
Come on. So what was the purpose of this area? Why did I have a key? Oh. That was the purpose. Alrighty then.
Hi.
Hold up! I've been casing those ghouls for weeks. Waiting for an opening. Then you dive in and choppy chop, bang, bang, and the whole lot of them are dead. You even know what you got right there? A premium set. Pellman's power tools.
What's the big deal about these tools?
Pellman's pumps out more foot-pounds of torque than a Deathclaw and Psycho. And before Polly ran off, he kept those tools shiny. Nothing like them on this island. Period.
I remember commercials for Pellman's tools. Expensive stuff, the top of the line.
What the hell's a commercial? Well, it don't matter. Oh, Mariner sent you, didn't she? Goddamn Mitch and his big mouth. No matter what she's offering, it's nothing. Serious builders would give an arm for them tools. I'll pay you 2,000 caps right here. Right now. Deal?
Why do you need the tools so much?
I got my own special projects. For the caps I'm paying, that's all you need to know.
I'll pass on the offer.
I ain't hanging around forever. Walk away from this, you'll regret it.
Children.
this time. Alone. You been to the tannery? You find my tools yet?
Here are your tools.
A fair bit of luck running into you. Here's your reward. Well earned. And now to work on the hull.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs.
Get them while they're in stock.
Mariner.
All manner of good I can do with those tools.
Okay. Don't want to do that other thing yet.
Fresh shipment. All your medical.
That's way down there. Shit. That's gonna be a long walk. By then I probably won't need that other guy, right? Of course I have arms. I left in a rainer. Good for the people there. I have no clue if that other guy was even remotely a good guy. I mean, just because he was going to give me supposedly a whole lot of caps doesn't mean that it's going to be good. Shit, he freaking scared the shit out of me. Jesus. And I thought I was gonna harvest something. I guess I'm just gonna harvest an angler. And that's for scaring the shit out of me. See his head in like comics or something? Seriously. I've seen that head from somewhere. Cartoons, comics, somewhere. Maybe a different video game. Fucking shit. Oh no, another angler? Nothing has a head thing again. More anglers? Wow. Damn, land on the anglers. Maybe a laser would be better. I've got plenty of laser. I believe that's one right there, isn't it? Nope, I guess not. Or is it? Oh, so they pretend they're lure reeds, huh? This isn't as good as I thought it would be. That's a commercial.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but something to look like.
No, we're not. We're, I guess, in an angler country. Definitely getting plenty of angler meat. Got plenty of rats, though. Damn it. Merlock. How many do I have of those? 130, not too bad. Let's try my incinerary. Is that also 44? No, it's a 308. For, okay.
Some Blamco mac and cheese. Ooh, or maybe.
Oh, fuck. With salsa. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna do one of these. And then I'm going to. Where is it? Radix. Because it's crazy over here. Yeah, that's pretty good for them. Too bad this gun is only like one shooter, like almost thing. At least, cocking it or something. Holy shit! Oh shit! Oh no! A Murloc King is different from a regular Murloc. That's what I want to know. Okay. Dang, a lot of meat, so it must be heavy. Which means I'm gonna need something to cook. Now he definitely got his son worth it. When the radiation hit. Trapper. What the heck? Didn't think they'd be that strong. Being able to move such a trap. Grim Trapper? And how grim is this trapper? Oh shit. Time to get a little closer. Oh, but then you die from me. You mofo. You definitely stalked me, that's for sure. You fucking stalker. Guys are not easy. I do have something better.
Okay.
Never mind. Never mind. The heck is a harpoon? I know what a harpoon is. If for this game. I feel like it's kind of like a throwing lance, maybe? I don't know. Although I guess it's not thrown, but uses an actual harpoon gun. Mm. Harper Grand Hotel? Oh. Utahns.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
There you are.
Really? Super Mutant Master? Uh-oh. Too good. Okay. Oh, is it better than what I have? Fifty-six versus. Nope. It ain't.
Stupid noises. Huh? What's that? Hello? Someone there?
Nobody home. Of course, Deacon liked that. Interesting music. Thank you.
place.
It's the butcher.
Got it.
Okay, where in the heck did he go? Did he go down there? Is that what happened?
Damn.
Oops.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone.
Really? How did you guess? Bodyguard, did it go all the way down there? Is that what happened? Figures. I don't know why I'm going into the hotel. But okay. Butchers.
This is only gonna end one way.
Oh, fuck. Butchers in there.
Winning, that is.
Well, of course we win. It's us. Assault rifle. How? Ooh. Stealth Boy. Hopefully they are pretty rare.
What's that? Ears, please. It's down. What is it? That was nothing.
Doesn't look very good. Wow. Going around here, maybe? I don't really want to go into the water. Oh, fuck. Thank God you're here, mysterious stranger. Nuclear material. Should have gotten that perk about the water. Figures, it wears off now. cranberry on me? Oh, come on. Okay, why am I not hitting him?
Before I met you, I'd go whole days without massacring a bunch of people.
I'm gonna say honest, I'm pretty much thinking you're lying. Weird. Damn. Okay. Oh no. There we go. Gulper? Damn, I'm messing up. So fast.
Team up with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with this, right?
Culper innards. Of course I'm thorough. It's me. Drinking the water. Where's Crest Orphanage? Uh-oh. Don't say orphans died in Fallout. At least least this gun can deal with that. Actually, it probably could. That one could probably deal with all those. Probably. This gun. Probably would be fine. With some of the more stronger guns. Really? Okay, that's kind of weird that he doesn't like come up or anything. Okay. I'll just leave him there for now. Coca-Cola. With, of course, the look of a Coca-Cola kind of brand. But instead of using cocaine, it used nuclear waste. Dope. Aha, we're getting there. Definitely took its time to get there. I wonder who we're going to meet. Trapper, okay. Thank you, kind sir. Like I might need a little something. There. Have your own. I got plenty to share. Damn. These guys have pretty decent armor. Probably better. Stuff is in the way. Like, think that out before you die. Even though you're gonna die anyway. Ha ha. Oops. Wrong button. That's what happens when you play other games. Interrupting. It's rude. Hey, stop interrupting. Oh, you're up there. Okay, now I see how I can get up there. Mm-hmm. At least I think I can. Sort of. Neener, 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 you can't catch me. Yeah, let's just sleep while I'm being attacked. Okay. Yeah, sure. A maid service? Okay. That someone is... Oh, they're up there. Okay. What made you get that idea, man? The people shooting at us, maybe? Nice one! Maybe it was something. Oh, Douglas? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Whatever you have, sir. I'm taking him away. better than what I have? Because it was pretty impressive. So 78 versus... Oh shit, yeah it is. It actually is better. Have on my right. So 14, 14. That's right arm. I had something similar. Okay. Stove. Oh, I can cook. Yay!